Depending on what study you look at, there could be anywhere between 30 and 100 probiotic strains. Think about that for a second. Typically, a probiotic tablet will have maybe 5 if you're lucky. Some of the expensive ones might have even more. But we're talking 30 to 100, consensus is around 50. Michael Mosley in his book will say around 50. That's a consensus. Very probiotic rich. Very boosting to the immune system.